I need like a rocket launcher, dude, so I can like just fill them up with like just fire, dude. Okay, so I drop down here, then do that. Cool. So fast, dude.
Unless you'd prefer to swim.
That was so fast, dude. Got this. We got this shit, dude. This is it.
Something called High Charity. It seems to be a formal apology to the prophets of truth and mercy. Apparently, Regret jumped the gun and attacked Earth.
Take it off my headphones, sitting down. This is the run, dude.
Arguing that no human presence was foretold. That explains why there were so few ships in his fleet. It's odd a prophet would have such bad intel about his enemy's homeworld.
No more fuel rod. No more fuel rodding. Okay, nice sword. Nice, nice, nice. Okay. All we need now is mounting cancel or a good tree strat. That's all we need. Okay, I think I got my flies down. I think I got this.
Just received a response from High Charity. A very well encrypted message from the prophet of truth.
Listen to this.
Your haste has jeopardized the fulfillment of our covenant.
Threatened our grand design. That you shall be spared a public display of our contempt.
Thanks only to mercy.
Mercy, regret. Reprophet hierarchs. Feeling regret. Shake up the covenant leadership.
Frankly, it sounds like you might be doing truth a favor.
Okay. Okay, this is fine. This is fine. It should still be fine. Okay, we're still fine. We lost a bit of time there, but I mean, mountain cancel. What are you gonna do? If we get another checkpoint, I'm picking up this BR if I get another checkpoint. The other guy. Okay, he's dead. Okay, we're good. We are good, dude. We are nice and good, right? Surely that's everything. Yeah, that's everything. Okay. Okay, just gonna fire off this rocket just so that there's no problems. Okay, we need it to fly. First try, dude. Easy money. Don't hurt me. Is this sub 830? Please tell me this is sub 830. It's sub 830! 826, dude.